Would you always add cream to a beurre blanc?
Not always, particularly. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I go straight in with this. This one I like to kind of just have it stabilizing. And mm-hmm. what we're using it for the risotto, is we're kind of making almost like a sauce, the risotto and a sauce at the same time. So this works well with the risotto.